Hi, my name is Puk Stubbe. I'm an outside hitter from the Netherlands, Gouda. My recruiting story is that I came here very late and I made a choice like now 4 months ago to do something whole different in my life. So I just said one day I want to go to America. And here I am in Arizona. My roommate is Sophia and she's also not from America, so we have sort of that in common. And we really found each other. We're so the same in so many things. And it's funny because she's from Mexico, I'm from the Netherlands, but we're almost the same person. Yeah, it is really true. We have so many things. What I like about Arizona is that it's so different than my own country. It's like the opposite. We have like a different weather, different houses, different streets, and I like that. One of my favorite foods of ours in America are the burgers. And our coach Matt tries to let me try all the burgers that are like famous in this country. So I really like that, and I'm trying to figure out which one is my favorite, but I didn't try them all yet, so I don't have a favorite yet. What I really miss from the Netherlands is the cheese. We're like the country that specializes in the cheese, so everything is sort of fresher, and so my ideal is the American burger and Netherlands cheese. So far this season, our team is like really helping me because everything is new for me and it's still tough for me to understand everything, but I love the energy and they are so helpful for us. Playing in McGill is so fun. I love the crowd, I love the energy, and it's like really different than my country. In the Netherlands, everything is sort of act normal and you're weird enough. In America, it's like, if you're acting weird, you can act even more weird. So I really love that. Even though my family is far away, they're always watching and I have contact with them every day. I really miss them because I'm such a family girl. My sisters are my best friends. My parents are always there. So it was a hard time for me to choose to go this far, but I'm doing good with the team and they're really helpful, trying to give me a new family. But I still miss them. Hoi lieve familie en vrienden, ik mis jullie heel erg en ik hoop dat jullie mij ook missen eigenlijk. Maar het gaat hier goed en ik zie jullie snel weer. Ik hou van jullie. Weer gedaan.